Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 19, verse 2. And go out to the valley of the son of Hinnom, by the way into the door of broken pots, and there say in a loud voice the words which I will give you.